Hey. Welcome to Free Cycles, everybody. Let's have fun tonight. Recycles, we are Ted Ness and the Rust and Nails. Thanks for having us. We'll be right back.
special. I'm calling out the bull bar. Poke table drop, my shots are pop. I'm aiming for a silver star. What a light.
We're going to play this one a few hours early. Midnight, moonlight, in the moonlight,
sun is howling. Things ever happen. It's a last good morning somehow. You'll be the baddest you ever seen.
It's a Peter Rowan tune there for you folks. Cheers to you, Free Cycles. Right on. Thanks, Bob. It's always our pleasure to be here. So
silver dime, mix it all together with some alligator wine. Oh, I hear the drum, I hear that boogie all night long. This is how they told me you can't do nothing wrong. Choo-choo-ba,
choo-choo-ba,
choo-choo-ba.
Look high,
look high,
look low,
look low. I'ma scare you up and shoot you.
Mr. Charlie told me so.
Thank you.
so. Gonna scare you up, shoot you. Mr. Charlie told me so.
And shoot ya,
Mr. Charlie told me. That's when I know it's time to go home. They feel pay all day long. I hear you screaming at me. Wait for a way and a yard. Thank you.
screaming out way far away in the dark.
Thank you, folks.
Y'all don't know where 10S and the Rusty Nails. We love playing here. Free Cycles is one of our favorite spots.
Ted couldn't make it tonight. His bike broke down.
Yeah.
Where'd your tux go?
We got a couple more for you here tonight, folks.
Barbecue.
Silence fills the air. People far from their home paths. It's in the hills a fine peace of mind. Lying tracks straight on the trail, that trail. No, I ain't rich. I sure ain't poor. No, my
Thank you, guys. We're Ted Ness and Rusty Nails. We got time for just one more. I know, it's a bummer. You're probably going to like it, though, I guarantee.
Black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume skirts for the E so I can get some fun. Strolling in my ride and chilling all alone. Hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Singing a car full of girls and we need to tweak. All you skirts know what's up with 213. I hooked a left onto one at Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. Jumped out the ride, I said, what's up? These brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck. These girls peep on me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Bigger, better things and some horny drinks. I see my homie had some suckers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself, can't believe it. They taking Warren's wealth, they took my ring, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, sit down, what's next? They got my homie him, but they all around. I'm seeing if they going straight pound for pound. Come up real quick before you start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down. Got guns to my head, think I'm going down. Can't believe it's happening in my hometown. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. Glance in the cut and I see my homie. 16 in the clip, one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Driving and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Busters down, let my gat explode. Switching my mind back into free mode. If you want skirts, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb. Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. I said, back up, cause it's on. N-A-T-E and me, Warren to the chip. Just like I thought, they was in the same spot. Need of some desperate help. Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something there. One of them dames was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your side. Said my car's broke down and she seemed real nice. Won't you let me ride? Got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Hotel. them tweaking to a whole new era. G-Funk stepped to this idea. Funk on a whole new level. Rhythm is a bass and the bass is a devil. Chords, strings, we bring melodies. G-Funk, where rhythm is life and life is rhythm. And if you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. And if you smoke like I smoke, if you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 2-1-3 will break you, babe. Yeah.
Thank you guys, we're 10S to the rest of the nails.
Give it up for 3 Ur Dogs next, stay tuned.